Today we're doing the peaceful rededication ceremony. I felt that it was important for us to continue it this year with all the ongoing acts of violence both locally and globally. I did think today was important because you may think that it's not a big statement what we did here. You know, we had maybe 20, 30 people do the peace march. We had maybe 40, 50 people here for the ceremony. But when those 40, 50 people go home and they talk about it with their friends and with their family, and you know, on media, in the newspaper, on TV, and they see it, it creates a ripple effect. Violence is never the answer. Peace is the answer if people will listen.